partner of SGV and Company. Thank you very much. Ladies, is it going to be? Who? Well, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome USA. Congratulations to our top 16. One hurdle down and one more to go before one of them finally brings home the Miss Earth crown. When we return, it's going to be a battle royale of the fittest figures in the swimsuit competition. But first, let's get to know our top 16 a little bit better as they share their environmental platforms that made them beauties for a cause.
The only salvation is to hear the voice of nature.
During my time as Miss Earth South Africa, I was a part of the project that saw the Miss Earth South Africa organization plant its 20,000...
I choose this project to improve our environmental problems.
I choose to be the next Miss Earth because, as a journalist, I know how important it is to change people's consciousness about the planet. I'm very much an eco-friendly person. And this is what I believe the real beauty comes from.
The project that I prepare for myself is a project for children. I choose this because I like children very much. And I think that they are very intelligent and equipped with a lot of imagination.
Crear conciencia es una tarea de todos los días. Es parte de nuestra vida y de nuestra educación.
There was a woman of integrity and strength to make a difference, to change lives, and ultimately to inspire others to do the same.
I believe I should be Miss Earth 2018 as I'm passionate and hardworking. I feel I'd be able to push the environmental issues back into the media.
I want to draw people's attention to the risk arising from the improper use of forests.
I base of all ecology.
I've been very effective and hands-on in environmental activities and effectively reaching out my voice in promoting my advocacy and good cause.
I love this planet and everyone and everything in it. And I know that these titles are a voice that we're given, and we need to use them to make a difference.
When it comes to those stubborn spots,